Hello guys, welcome back to my first playthrough hard difficulty game, Ghost of Tsushima, and yeah, let's continue the game. So if you're wondering why the video is kind of like long and there's no cut, I want to show you guys all of the gameplay I've done without any cut and skip, and plus I'm just using the PS4 recording, and it's kind of hard to edit it using the share factory. So yeah. Oh, and then I found this haiku area, and let's go make some, and then we're gonna do the other myths and get the armor. Let's do this. Reflection of strife. Alright, let's go. Close behind the veil. Brilliant. It blossoms. Oh, yeah. We know what that is. Oh, the music is so powerful.
Peer through the mist and we'll be shattered but alive.
Powerful haiku. If you wonder where it is, it's on Black Sand Inlet. Alright.
Yet, boy.
Let's go. I don't know if I need to fast forward this. Because it's really far. Like 1 kilometer. We're gonna need that. Oh, we're fighting. Oh, I hate spears. Wait, do I have a technique one? Oh, yeah, we do. Oh, we gotta have to, damn, dude. Yeah, let's go with this. Get out of here.
Save me!
You'll be free soon.
They almost killed me, my lord. Thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it.
Another distraction.
That's my kage.
Quickly, kage!
rocks we can climb. Might be secrets here.
Stand and fight!
Oh my goodness, it's a lot of them.
Yum he gets samurai!
You're annoying. Get out of here. That's not his health, that's a fucking stance, posture. Where's the other guy? Down. Okay, there's a way to get down there though. How to get it down there though? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I'm coming, birdie. Haiku again. Okay, man. Haiku, let's go. Haiku.
Strangle growth. Escaping higher, we climb. Ready for the end.
Okay. power. Powerful. Powerful. Hey, look at that, we changed the weather. Nice. Close. Close for the armor. The armory.
Kishi grasslands. Straw hat mercenaries were seen in the area.
Oh no, get out of here. Alright, let's go.
My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Azamo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well.
Let's hear it.
Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azumo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more.
That's us.
The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azumo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Legend of Tadayori.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the violet crown.
Alright, let's go find the armor and see if it's true what the legend says. A sword that cannot pierce an armor. Or should it be an arrow that cannot be pierced? I don't know what I just said. An armor that can't be pierced by an arrow. Closer. I hear birds. Or probably a fox. I don't know if we're going the right way. Something. Is that a deer? Oh, there's a bird. Oh, it's a shrine. Father said the kami will keep us safe. The shrine will be good as we protect us. Okay, let's go get this one. Now I'm not sure where the heck is the northern Zamo. Oh, how do we get up there though? That's the question. What is this? The Torque at least could essentially tell me if we should.
Yeah.
That's new. Mongols came in the night. Luckily, Father was on the watch. He set fire to the bridge and we ran away, but not before they shot an arrow through his face. Going the woods looking now, I think he was here. So it's a note. This is where the part I haven't played yet, so this is getting interesting. Oh fuck, that was fucking close. Tell me. Inari. Go check that out. Oh, that's actually good. Let's go with that. Okay, now the question is, how are we gonna get down? Here?
Yeah.
Birds is leading me somewhere. What was that? Did I miss something? That was just a... God damn, that was so close to dying. Getting distracted by the birds.
Hear you.
I know. Man, the fucking leaves are so distracting. Again, got distracted. Pillar of Honor. Oh. Okay. Mamushi Venom. I kinda wanna keep this. Thank you, Birdie. Let's get out of here. Hmm? faster. There.
Terrible, my lord. They're cutting down our forest to repair the ships.
Where?
A logging camp near the eastern coast.
Let's get out of here, man. Search for violet flowers. Search for violet flowers. In here? Time consuming. What is that? They're fighting over there. Another. I think I'm just gonna cut the video here, man. It's taking way too long because of this. Because I don't want to miss every secret in this game. Like, if I miss it out and I come back, I'm just gonna be lost. So I want to do it now.
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea. This is the famed Ki Sake Brewery of Ozoma.
Please. This way.
Valley of the Sake. Yeah, you know what? Let's just do the Valley of the Sake. Let's go. Lady, I know. come. He opened it for you. Jesus.
Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
The Mongols right. have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Kii sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols.
Yeah, let's go kill them.
Need to find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the barn and stay out of sight. We need to
renegotiate
our relationship with the Mongols.
Renegotiate. Yep. We will renegotiate with your blood. Everywhere. No way. Let's go kill that guy first.
Ah!
Damn, dude. That son of a bitch.
But effective.
Well done, my lord.
Damn, dude. So many of them. I really need to upgrade all of my technique.
When their men don't return.
You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
Alright, that's the end of the video. We've been distracted by the birds. And I don't want to miss any hidden secrets in the game. So, yeah, I'm ending it here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. But first, let's go check this one out. The Keith? Outfit. Let's just go this time. Bye.